episode. Roblox. It's supposed to be an easy-ass episode. We were supposed to just, you know, do the episode, get over with, be done. No.
Oh,
side of the road. Like, I understand we drive on the wrong side of the road, but there's a fucking civilian there. This car is just not handling worth shit right now. And I genuinely don't think it's the car. I think it's the fucking door. It might be the car. It's working beautifully until... simple one though. We should be able to do it. Like, no problem. When it's my fault that something happens, but when it's the game fucking chipping me, bro. Thank you. what I don't like about the drag races in this game. They're not actually about racing per se, they're about racing. Speed trap, beat him, we'll be good. Not too hard. Taken down, not record time.
God, bro, police just did not want to fucking let me have any leeway.
So it was in the first one the last time. Let's try and get this must. Let's try and get this diaper going. Let's try and get this diaper. We're going on a good old middle. Grease the car from impound. Hey, that's nice. We keep getting busted. Is it gonna be in the first? I don't think it'll be in the first one three times in a row. So let's go here. Extra 100k in cash. Wow, we did miss the Viper. Are you fucking kidding me? It was the first one again. Three times in a row, it's been the first one. Bro, not mad. Cause we got Ming on the first one and we got Webster on the first one. So they put JVs in the first one as well. Now we gotta deal with Ronnie. So we are back to the final three. With the length of these episodes, we might end up having to start doing them as live streams. Yeah, we'll do that. We're gonna have to do these last couple episodes as live streams. We'll do them on YouTube. We'll be live on YouTube. We'll do it live on Twitch, and then we'll upload them on YouTube the next day. That way we can see like some fun stuff. His ugly ass green and yellow car. I don't even want to watch him. I really don't. So, like I said, guys, it was really nice, really fun. Have everyone come out for this. Make sure you like and subscribe if you're loving the video. Like I said, make sure you vote down in the comments and come check us out on Twitch. Leave some votes, figure out what we're gonna do next. Whether it's gonna be Underground 2, Most Wanted, Carbon, whatever. So, all right, guys, this has been Austin from Midnight Gaming, and I'm out.